Signed in 1980 for the Great Lakes All-Stars. No runs, no hits, no errors, no runners left on base.